I see you at like only.
You may have to raise the input delay a little bit, but.
Yeah, I think I might do it at 100.
Alright, it's not saying not enough anymore, so that's the plus.
Yeah. Let me put on Discord.
Hopefully we won't wait too long to see if someone else will join, but...
I'll see if SteelSoldier would... What's
hey.
Up, Steel?
Not much, how are you?
Good, good.
That's good.
We think that a big thing of it is that he was streaming, which is what hurts it.
Yeah.
Right now we're both in a lobby and... we're not having like any real problems apparently.
Yeah. It's nice.
For now.
Yeah, right. Once we get into the game, everything breaks loose, right?
Good. I don't know if I can join unless I add someone to the stream friend list though.
Yeah, what's your name?
SteelSoldier on Steam as well. Or just search for SteelSoldier, Heart Steel, everything together. I might have a bit more latency than usual.
Poland, Argentina?
No.
Alright, then it must be the top one. See, tell me if you got that.
Let's see.
From Heladomis.
Did not seem to get it.
I'll add all three of them.
I mean, I can also search for you. I might be able to find you, actually.
If you need to, you can probably find me easily enough.
Add friend. Gotta check. Yeah, I. Heladomis. Found you.
Alright, sweet.
Oh, yeah. Seems like it. You're on Hive Jump. There you go. And now I can do this. Oh, actually, I need to be in arcade mode to do it. It worked.
And he's in.
And it doesn't look like any problems right now. Anything left on Discord? Okay, sweet. No one on Discord.
Hell is currently, you know, pretty much in the green. Steel's pretty much jumping from green to orange.
Yeah. Should I increase input?
If it looks like it's going to go above 100, sure, but right now it's just staying around 80 for me for up and
high
for him.
Yeah, same here. Yeah, it hasn't even reached 90 yet. We'll keep it at 100.
Think anyone else will join us?
I don't have anyone else.
Alright, I'll just lock in load, I guess.
Alright, let's do it.
So, just so you guys know, I am streaming right now. I'm also recording at the same time.
Sweet.
Oh, do you have the, is it saving your VOD?
Poor connection from, Davion, slowing down to comp.
Yeah, there's a bit of, it's okay. Still playable.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, we're not dropping or anything.
Correct, yeah. That's nice. Oh.
Oh, I forgot you don't have jump shifts in this
yeah,
one.
No, I don't want it!
Okay, got it. Faster respawns, that's actually good. I was asking if, what do you call it? If you have the VOD saving on Twitch.
Yeah, basically right now I'm streaming on Twitch, so...
Okay, so it's saving the VODs as well. Okay. Because I kind of needed footage in order to do GIFs, so I can send them straight to Twitter.
I found
it'll be interesting to get more footage.
That's excellent. Should we just head there?
You guys choose. I was just gonna come around and try and figure out where the whatchacallits are at.
Relics.
The other relic room.
Gotcha, fam.
Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Backpack. Save the backpack.
I may have run into a few elite bombers at once.
Oh, there's another home here.
And there's all the healing goal I need for it, but whatever. Yes, we found a relic room up by me and Steel.
Okay, I'm coming.
So where in the world are you guys?
Oh, where are we?
Yeah.
I'm in Washington, D.C.
I'm in near Portugal.
And I'm in Canada, Atlantic Canada, so...
Oh, that's cool. I mean, this latency is not bad.
Oh, hey, there we go. That's one way to get to y'all, right?
We're over the Atlantic Ocean now, it's not bad at all.
Yeah, it's not bad at all. I don't have as much latency as I would expect. I mean, I have like, what, maybe a bit less than 100? Ugh.
We made it.
Oh, we actually have jump jets in this.
Yeah, that's nice.
And they can kill us too.
Oh god.
Alright, there's a little bit of lag there for me.
Oh no, that's fine.
I hate dark levels.
Hey, we all made it.
Skills to pay the bills. Alright, and it's straight down. Bottom left. Dead. Someone's got overshield, you know.
Kind of wanted them to make like I had this weird idea for like a melee weapon, where it, instead of it being some kind of a sword thing, it'll be like a shield thing, where if you go close to enemies, you literally like bash them, and they get knocked back.
That'd be a nice idea. I think he already said though he's not gonna be doing any more new developments like that until after the release.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Did you guys get lag in that last run?
I had lag in when we picked up the item from the chest.
Okay, I got it when I was going around the corner to get up, but it wasn't too bad, I mean. There it is.
I'll keep my equipment for now.
Yeah, switch it up.
I wonder if it's like, you know, the game for like, you know, our poor compensation thing, or...
The latency on the movement?
Yeah.
Or the frame rate? Yeah, it does compensate.
It may be a combination of the fact that Spekkio just has slow internet and the fact that there's something wrong with the build.
Yeah, I don't know how the latency would be, like, how it would affect you on the final release, if it wouldn't have as many drop rate issues or not.
Tensilor is basically the best weapon in a latency-filled area. A latency-filled multiplayer game.
I haven't found a single relic yet.
Yes, yeah, very horrible.
Oh, desyncs! There we go. Okay,
Okay,
so
by
it
way.
Was not. Oh, it went away. Okay, that was. Oof.
Gold room up here on pink and red. We'll have to see those. Oh, there it goes again.
Yeah.
Okay.
Again.
Oh yeah, another one. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it was only the issue going on the stream then.
Alright, well, I guess Speck will be happy to know that, it's not him.
Yeah.
He won't be unhappy with his build though.
I don't think he'll be happy, yeah, exactly. I think
found our relic room on red, but and we lost a backpack apparently.
One, just one more. There we go.
I got the backpack. Or one of you guys have it.
Wait, how do you have the backpack?
Not even out of appearances. He's not in here. It's just you and I, Steel. Now he's back. We went in the relic room.
Yeah, we were in the relic. I thought we needed all players to go in the relic room, or did it bug?
It bugged.
Oh.
So is it close for you guys now, the relic room, or?
Yeah, we already went in and did it.
Well, I guess I never joined you guys. That's unfortunate.
Oh. Oh yeah, we see you shooting a wall at the moment, because it must have desynced you.
Or it's just me. I'm at the exit, by the way.
Oh, okay, it just put us into...
Well, okay. I did hit the exit, but...
Maybe this fixes the desync.
It probably won't, because it didn't do it whenever we were doing a multiplayer last time, so...
Yeah.
Let me just put the...
This is boss round.
Brass bless. Yeah, putting the brass blessing on.
Oh!
Ambush!
Crap, I didn't want this. I didn't want this.
Okay, I'm glad that I got the brass blessing. But...
I'm not glad. I got a cryo brie.
Even though I can't shoot as fast as I wanted to, but...
Oh, I fell.
So, that's who's got the backpack right now, by the way?
I do, I have the overshield.
Okay, I got knocked off.
On my screen, it basically has me holding the backpack, so...
And we're done. Oh, no. They're not done.
Oh! Well, my backpack just got destroyed.
Yeah, you have... It completely synced you and put you, like, in a completely different game than what we're doing right now, but we still see you, like, static.
Yeah, I see you standing there.
Well, I just died.
Yeah, now you're dead. It said you left the game now.
Yep.
Hey, Steel, just gonna point this out. You're pretty BA, dude. the backpack.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I guess Spekkio will be, you know, happy to know that it's not him, it's just his build.
Yeah, it's the build. Maybe... Oh! Just gets thrown into the lava.
We both did.
This is fine.
Move the backpack up. You're in control.
Oh, God. I don't have any more fuel
move
in my
the backpack
jetpack.
Up. Move it up.
I didn't have more fuel in my jetpack.
Are you gonna make it out of the ambush?
We didn't make it out.
So I guess I desynced and you guys stay sync, I guess.
Mm-hmm. I suppose that's the best way to explain it, yep.
Wanna try again, or...?
I'm hosting.
Alright.
Yeah, we can try again. That was... Don't even know what happened though.
Alright. Should I turn off the recording, you think, this first game to see if that's help gonna help or?
I don't know.
I'll turn it off just in case.
Corey, I'm not broadcasting, but...
Yeah, let's see how it goes.
We'll do it with recording. Don't try broadcasting.
Alright.
Hey, no slowing down compensate this good. Time.
Oh, there's a helicopter here.
That's nice.
On, thank you.
Well, we survived.
Sergeant Firecracker. Oh!
A little bit of lag there.
Bit of lag there. Little bit of lag there.
Oh, okay, let's see what we got. Faster respawn.
That'll be useful.
Hey, yeah. Oh, you're so kind. Giving the noob some...
Interesting. There's blocks. There's breakable blocks at the end.
Wait, at the end of it?
Like, there's like a, you know, the end of a module and there's like, you know, a bit of breakable blocks out against like the wall.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
A little bit different.
It's a secret.
Secret.
Shows you how this module is supposed to be set up. I see this is a sort of minor thing to worry about. That'd be like nitpicking the devs to do something.
Oh, they do have a few map generation problems sometimes. I remember seeing like, I don't know if that green water is like acid, but I remember seeing that and it wasn't like connected to a wall or anything, so it was just like floating.
Just like in a stalker level?
No, it was a completely normal level. It's almost like it had an invisible wall next to it and it was just standing there. It was weird.
Oh well, game's still in early access.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a little bit nice.
Oops. Into the spikes I went.
I went into spikes too.
Oh,
well, saw that coming. You know, Tesla orbs are fun for latency, but... they aren't that strong.
Oh yeah, this part here makes good footage. Lots of enemies, huge clusters of... aliens, it's pretty good.
I'm not up there with you guys recording it, so...
Oh. It's okay. The portion where you were with us, it was a really good portion.
I'm already at Texas, by the way.
It's okay. On our way there.
Well, so far, no desync resyncs.
Yeah, this is great.
Yeah, this is going well.
So maybe it was like when you were streaming it?
It might be. I'll try that after we beat this level.
Yeah, sounds good.
Okay.
It's a good thing y'all are good at this game, you know.
Even with a Latin City flag.
Yeah. Alright, what's special about here? Oh yeah, it's in this.
Okay. Actually, I might want to go through this way instead. Oh!
Ow.
Ow. Doesn't seem to be that much latency problems here. Ouch.
No, this didn't go too badly.
Oopsie, can see the spikes that went.
Threat reduced.
Yeah, there's not going to be much latency lag at the moment.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's a natural. Yes, this is where I start complaining. I can't play well because there's too little latency to play with.
Relic room on pink.
The one he says you have to rush through it. It would be cheap here and try to do it. Oops, nope, didn't do it.
Okay, you got you DC'd. Or did you die?
I died.
Okay, it's that signal interference.
Yeah, that's
there we go. Okay. Okay.
I tried to get the NPC, but I couldn't. Oops, I died.
Warrior Steel Soldier's a beast.
That was fun.
Hi, Troy.
Give me the glue. Taking my goo. I worked hard for that.
Back health restored.
Oh my gosh.
Those enemies are annoying.
Which one to pick, soldiers?
It's a big goo.
Oh, so guys,
these are a lot of cluster of enemies. Okay.
Yeah, I kind of wish that when you sticky bombed an enemy, is sticky bombed the actual enemy.
Found the exit.
Oh my god, we got knocked straight into that.
Oh, that's bad. Dead.
That's really bad.
No, someone, go!
We got knocked straight into the damn spikes. That's annoying.
And I died again. Get to the exit!
Oof.
Wow. Alright, so this is another boss, right?
Should be. Crusher.
Okay, I'm gonna go Cryo Beam.
I'll go with... Actually, I don't know.
Spread Shock, Flamethrower, Max Slugs.
I'll go Max Slugs.
We'll actually be in ambush now.
Yeah, I know, right? It's like we prepared so well.
Oh, okay, it's Crusher.
Don't know me.
Oh yeah, back. It goes through the. It goes through Crusher and it instantly hits the weak point.
Yeah, the Max Slugs, they just go through them.
Yeah, that's. Wow. Wee! Wow, this makes it so overpowered.
With the Cryo Beam?
And then, no, the the Mag Slug versus Crusher.
Oh, it's also good against Caretaker as well. I'm sick of EUV, why not? Alright, I'm going to... Oh, there's a problem with Twitch. Or your game is not responding well to Twitch.
Or could it simply be starting up the game with a problem?
Yeah. So I remember the game did have a few desync issues on the stream, but not maybe like 10 or 20% of what happened today on the actual stream.
Alright.
Hooray, no jump jets. This is so much easier without latency problems.
Yeah.
It feels unnatural. It shows you how much multiplayer I've been playing recently.
Yeah. I hate those purple guys. Like elites.
Oops, I fell off the world! Seriously, I fell off the world.
That's... Okay, I don't even know how we're gonna... I don't know if there's a suicide button.
Yeah, that might be something that they have yet to add. That's actually something we need, so...
Oh, I found a secret chest.
I'm gonna... I guess I have to do a button for point, at some point for that. Was it F1 or F2?
I think it's F1.
Yeah, I guess it is a bit better than multiplayer. Unfortunate, but oh well. So, I guess we're done, because I can't move, off screen.
Yeah,
here.
We're gonna have to close out game.
No.
That's unfortunate.
Are you moving your character right now?
Yeah, I'm moving it up on the top of the screen, but, I'm basically off the screen.
You don't have any bombs or anything to throw?
There we go. I fixed it.
You threw a bomb?
I threw a sticky grenade on myself, yeah.
Perfect. Now they just spawn with us.
There we go.
Yep. There we go.
Relic room on me.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, that's gonna end up very badly. There goes our backpack.
I can't.
Nope.
Well, it's all you now.
Guys, I got this in the bag, man.
To do a roll, right?
Yeah! Gotta risk it to get the biscuit. See, you just gotta run really fast. But let me teach you my ways. Now you run really slow. Nope. Dodge. Nope, don't dodge. Poison? Nah, that don't scare me, man.
I bet he walks into a bombardier and dies.
That's a high possibility.
I hate spikes. Actually, my favorite relic of the game is the knockback immunity.
Oh, I was really hoping that I was like backpack at full health.
Yeah.
I don't think there is a relic that gives you new backpack.
But would a backpack at new health replace your pack? Replace it?
I think it does.
That's where we die, by the way, right there. Backpack destroyed, reinforcements are unavailable.
Oh my word.
Speedrun it! You can do it!
Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Don't let your memes be dreams. Let's speedrun this, let's go.
That's the only way to win.
That's low.
Oh, look at that, they're saying elites didn't get you already.
Those speedrun shots, though.
Woohoo!
Oh, see those dodges, man.
Yeah.
Well, he's yet to run to a bombardier and die, so that's good.
Yeah, man. They Oh! Afraid of me!
You got this. Oh my god, the speed cheese shred.
Ooh.
Now, here's a question. Can I take out Harvester with a gamma ray?
Yeah, I know, right? Bob!
He missed.
Every time.
The This is actually sad. We would have completed this. We didn't die there.
Are you taking damage from your shield or something?
Oh, my shield wasn't up.
Oh, boy. Boom. Wait up.
Yeah! Suck it. Oh,
oh good. It's sending reinforcements now. Happy times.
Watch him get eaten.
Nice dodges. As I never say that.
As you say that, I'm dead. Woo! MVP!
Franksy. Mm-hmm.
Unless we didn't have any desync.
Shall we try again?
Yeah, I'm down to try it again. If y'all are.
Yeah, I can try another one.
Give me one more go if I get stream on, and then we'll see if that causes it to desync or not.
Yeah.
It could also be the problem of, like, you know, starting up.
It could.
Oh, I need to join the game. Well,
may want to reset the input delay a little bit. Alright, looks pretty good. We're stable, I guess.
I'm gonna put the skull because I...
One shot, one kill, just doesn't cut it anymore.
Oh, we both went with flamethrowers. Okay.
Y'all both have flamethrowers?
More flames. In the ice level.
Okay.
Oh! Yeah, I keep forgetting how dangerous it is to use a flamethrower if anything explodes on you. This guy should die, and...
Gamma Ray just does so good on Swarm.
It's good at Swarms until they get to the boss.
Yeah, no, that... yeah, it doesn't work. Alright, desync.
Oh, desync.
So, it seems to be an issue with just starting up a stream with the game as a start, I guess. Yep, there we go. So I just end it here?
Okay, got a pretty bad lag right there.
Since we're not resynced or desynced, you want us to cut here? Or want me to cut here?
Nah, let's just keep going. Maybe it'll die out.
Oh, another resync.
Relic room right up here.
Looks like I'm running in here, or I was running in here.
Max, oh, I forgot there's no jump shot in here. Oh, max health. That one's pretty good.
And there's our desyncs and resyncs again.
Yeah.
So, issue starting up a game with a broadcast going on in Twitch. Yeah, you guys are running through, like, you know, lurkers and not dying.
Backpack.
Oh, the backpack. Where is the backpack?
I
can't
see
the backpack. Oh. Oops. Oops. Ow. Owie, owie, owie.
So are we, really synced up in here, I guess?
Yo, you, Steel, you all good, dude?
Well, he's dead.
Yeah, I died.
I know, but you're just looking straight down.
Oh, you're having desync.
Do what?
So you're having desync because I see you standing and just shooting the upwards. The desync has already affected us and already put you in like a completely in another game where you don't see me moving, if that makes any sense.
I made it all the way to the end, if that helps.
Yeah, because I see him all the way to the start of the relic room and he's just shooting upwards. Yeah, the desync completely affected the game.
I see both of you guys, looking straight down.
Yep, the desync affected the game.
I'm
again.
At the relic room, so... Or the exit to the relic room.
Alright, go through it.
I'm trying to. It says requires all players, so I guess you're not here. So I guess that...
Let me go die real quick. Alright, crap, I have the backpack.
Right. Did you actually leave?
It's like I'm trying to die. Did I die in there?
Nope. I'll try dying. I can't die. I threw a sticky grenade at my feet and I didn't die. I wonder if I can jump in spikes or something.
Wait, I just made it into the relic room.
There we go, I died. And yeah, you're running in a wall in the relic room.
Alright, I think, yeah, desync hit pretty hard then.
And I dropped my host.
Dropped my host.
Yeah, I dropped it.
Oh, and I got the... It just put me on single player. Okay.
Yep.
Dropping the...
Well... Let's see here. Fell off the world. All right, that one's sent, and... Desync resync problem. If someone is trying to broadcast on Twitch when starting a game of multiplayer Hive Jump, well, that won't be too great for him, but hopefully the next build will improve it.